Hey guys, here's a simple exercise I put together for one of my students to help build bass drum speed. You can loop that one a bunch of times to get a great workout. You can also play around with the 4-2-1 pattern. Arrange it in any way you like. Take your time and good luck.